To the town of Alfredo rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke, folks around and didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a sniff. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his heel. Big iron on his heel. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. Came riding from the south side, slowly looking up and down. He's an outlaw, listen, running, came the whispers from each lip. He's here to do some business with that big iron on his heel.
Big iron on his heel.
In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Rick. Many men had tried to take him that many now a day. He was a vicious killer, though a youth of 24. The notches on his pistol numbered 1 and 19 more.
1 and 19 more.
Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. He was an Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He was here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. He said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red.
After Texas Red.
Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Rick. But the outlaw didn't worry, men had tried the forward day. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 more had made a sniff. 21 would be the ranger with that big iron on his heel.
Big iron on his heel.
The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 11:20 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. Here the handsome ranger was about to meet his death.
About to meet his death.
There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red and not clear leather for a bullet belly rich. The stranger's aim was deadly with that big iron on his heel.
Big iron on his heel.
It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have gone on living, but he made one final slip. He tried to match the ranger with that big iron on his heel.
Big iron on his heel. Big iron, big iron.
They tried to match the ranger with that big iron on his heel.
Big iron on his heel.